WinOS 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
It was yet another beautiful day in southeastern Wisconsin. It'll be cool at night, like it's been, not quite as chilly, and I don't think we have to worry as much about fog. There'll still be a little bit of patchy fog late tonight. Temperatures fall back through the 60s into the 50s. If you're inland tonight, temperatures will be in the 40s again, 50s along the lakeshore. High pressure continues to control things. Eventually it changes. There are some scattered showers and a cold front that will move through here on Saturday night, but I think we keep the sunshine for all day on Friday and most of the day on Saturday as well. Best chance of rain will be during the overnight hours on Saturday night. 54 at 7, 74 degrees at noon, another beautiful day, a little bit warmer. 80 degrees on Saturday before that rain moves in, mainly on Saturday night. Clears it out on Sunday, 68, then back in the 70s next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.